The eighth game of that final set, and she led 5-3, and even then showed great maturity.